invited into my home?
We were all fooled.
Oh. But some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family. You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come, Atreus. We will be more than how you wish.
Family too.
We were.
There's no making this right, is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya. It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr, This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
You really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart words said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freya. But I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything.
think that's their leader. Yappa!
Flex sight, brother!
Relic. Do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse.
We gotta take out these cranks!
Father, I'm worried about Thor.
Why?
Last time you fought, you couldn't beat him. What happens when we meet him again? What'll be different from last time?
Last time, you were not with me.
Wow. Thanks. I think there's another realm tear guard made over there. Rifa!
It is gone.
What is?
The passage to the Norns.
What would we need to go back there for, brother?
I thought Atreus would like the horse.
How did that mad bastard keep us from sniffing him out for so long? Planting a raven in the broom closet was audacious enough. He also had to keep us from looking inside while he was away in Asgard. That bad old actor, it's the damage he performed, all a story crafted to render it beyond questioning how long he'd spend locked away in there. He counted on us to be sympathetic instead of skeptical. I'll never believe compassion is a weakness, but he sure used it as one.
Yeah.
some of Cavassier's poetry.
Thank you. Left leg! Yeah.